All right, everybody, do check this numerical. This is very important numerical. Okay, we were solving this in the morning. I'm going to record it once again. And they have asked this question in the board exam many times. So do check this one. They can change the data, but the process remains the same. Okay, so this is related to echo. Basically, in case of echo, we use this equation, right? Now here the velocity is given. Let me read this numerical first of all. A pendulum has frequency of 8 vibration per second. An observer starts the pendulum and fires gun simultaneously. He hears echo from the clip after 8 vibration. Okay, so time taken for the echo to be heard is 8 vibration. Acha. Ab 8 vibration kitne time mein complete hoga, wo hame find out karna hai. And that time will put in this formula. And velocity is already given. As you can see here, velocity is already given. We need to calculate the distance. So in case of echo, we know that there is an observer. Okay, generally they give the example of a cliff. So formula mein 2D aata hai because the sound is covering total distance is 2D here, as you can see, original distance, and this is the reflected sound. This is the original sound, this is the reflected sound, total distance is 2D. Now in this case we need to calculate the distance. Velocity is given. We will find out the time with the help of these data, and then we will put that value in this formula. So check this one here, everybody. He is measuring the time with the help of a pendulum. ठीक है? अच्छा, ये देखो क्या हो रहा है यहाँ पे. So now pendulum has a frequency of 5 vibration per second. मतलब एक 5 vibration complete होने में कितना time लग रहा है? 1 सेकेंड. ठीक है, अगर इसने 5 वाइब्रेशन के बाद एको सुना होता तो टाइम की वैल्यू यहाँ पे आती 1 सेकेंड. ओके, लेकिन 5 वाइब्रेशन के बाद नहीं सुन रहा है. ही इज एबल टू हियर द एको आफ्टर 8 वाइब्रेशन. तो 5 वाइब्रेशन को 1 सेकेंड लग रहा है. सो व्हाट विल बी द टाइम टेकन फॉर 8 वाइब्रेशन? वी कैन कैलकुलेट दैट. चेक दिस वन. फॉर 8 वाइब्रेशन how much time will be taken by the pendulum? So let's call it t. okay, t time is taken. Now if you cross multiply, this is direct variation method. If you cross multiply, okay, this will be like 5t is equal to 8 seconds. So t will be 8/5, isn't it? That's it, we have got our time. We'll put this value in this formula and we will solve this numerical. Okay, so I hope you understood the process here, how to find out the time. देखो ना, 5 vibration को 1 सेकेंड लग रहा है, ठीक है, तो 8 vibration को कितना time लगेगा? So this is direct variation method. If you cross multiply, you will get the value of time. Okay, so ये time हम इस formula में put up करेंगे, क्योंकि 8 vibration के बाद ही उसको echo सुनाई दे रहा है. अगर 5 vibration के बाद होता तो 5 vibration को 1 सेकेंड लग रहा है. Here time would have been 1 second, but no, it's 8 vibrations, so we need to calculate the time for that. So now let's put this value in this formula. We need to find out the distance, right? So v is equal to 2d by 10. So velocity kitna hai? Pehle isko arrange kar lete, theek hai, koi baat nahi. Value put up kar lete. 2d. Theek hai, ab time ki value 8/5 bani hai, theek hai. अब 5 सीधा ऊपर चले जाएगा तो 5 × 2 कितना हो जाएगा? 10d हो जाएगा. ठीक है, डिवाइडेड बाय 8. ना 1010 विल गेट कैंसिल. ऑन दिस साइड आई विल गेट 34d बाय 8. सो क्रॉस, इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई दिस टू नंबर, दैट विल बी 34 × 8. सो दिस इज गोइंग टू बी 272. Okay, so this is how we can solve such numericals. So basically this is the only part you need to understand. Okay, and you need to calculate the time and then put it in this formula, and velocity value is given. We need to calculate the distance here. So I hope you understood the calculation part here. Okay, do check, there is a board numerical. Let me solve it in the next video.